So, the Alabama versus Georgia game for the national championship. Just thought I'd make a little reaction. And yeah, it was a little too late last night to make a reaction, being it going into overtime and stuff. This would have been uploaded after 12 at night. So, just thought I'd do it on the next day. So, here I am. And yeah, it was a pretty good game. It pains me. I didn't root for either side. I didn't root for Alabama. I didn't root for Georgia because I'm a Vols fan. Go Vols if you know what I'm saying. But mostly, near the end, I was kind of pulling for Georgia based on how many chances Alabama gave them and how many championships Alabama has. But congratulations to Alabama on winning the championship. It pains me to say that. And yeah, my heart goes out to all the Georgia fans for what happened, but really I mean, I feel bad for the Georgia players too, but I really can't say that Alabama didn't give them that game because Alabama was going to give them that game. I mean, what? Georgia had a huge lead, 20 to 10, and then it was 13 to 0. They could have held them off. Jake Fromm just didn't pull through on those last drives. And then Alabama had a field goal to win the game and hooked it, and Georgia didn't do anything on that field goal, that it didn't even block it. So Alabama gave you guys your chances. Bad play calling on Georgia's part too. On the last play of the game, you should have known that they were going to be taking a deep shot and not put your free safety in that quarterback read coverage because I mean, it's too simple and your cornerback got burnt. You can't go man to man with an Alabama wide receiver going deep like that in this type of game with your safety on read. Unbelievable on Georgia's part. But yeah, that's my reaction. Overall, whatever. I don't really care, but yeah, take care, brush your hair. UCF National Championship.